1, 2, 1, 2. King James and Kobe too. Yeah, it was the day before Christmas Day. I just put brand new rims on my sleigh. In the kitchen, cooking eggs and hash. I got a call from Blitzen, talking some trash, saying,
"Oh, Saint Nicky, don't you see? You and your boys, you'll never beat me. So you can tell Kobe and tell LeBron that they can meet me on the court. It'll be
Now Blitz Ice grilling like, put him up. It ain't take long for Kobe to shut him up.
All right, Blitz, the game is to 10. LeBron, check it out, show him how we get it in.
Now he all nervous, tension brewing. Vixen was trying to talk some sense into him. LeBron threw the ball and began to giggle like,
look at this reindeer, he can barely dribble.
Come on, Bron, show some respect. He got hooves, not hands, what the heck you expect?
Kobe stole the ball, crossed him up. Went around his back, tossed it up.
Yeah.
Vixen crying the Blitz like,
oh no, LeBron took one from behind the free throw.
LeBron rose up, looked at him again, said,
Merry Christmas, Blitz!
And shattered the rim. The game is over, the game is over. What am I by? The game is over, the game is over. Hey, hey!
Dunking on that reindeer, dunking on that reindeer. Dunking on that reindeer.
The game is over, the game is over. What am I by? The game is over, the game is over. Hey, hey!
Merry Christmas to all the Black Mambas. Shout out to Akron, Ohio, everybody in Akron. Merry Christmas, kids. And just so you know, no reindeer were harmed during the making of this video.
But they were dunked on.
Yeah, in the words of a reindeer.
And we out.